Let loose the Kraken!
The word Kraken, of course, came much later. It wasn't in Greek mythology. The Kraken came from The Kraken Wakes, I believe, which was a story in the early 20th century. The Kraken has a nice sound to it, rather menacing. In the original legend, it was a leviathan, a creature that menaced Andromeda when she's tied to the rock. We didn't want to reproduce a dragon-type character again, so I designed the Kraken with four arms and a sort of tentacle under his arms. We had different sizes of Kraken. One was a complete figure, which is now in the Berlin Museum, with a tail, and it was about 3 feet long. Then we had a large size for close-ups, which was very necessary to get the detail in the face. And then we had about a 15-foot character made of sponge rubber that Colin Arthur designed and built. It had to be loaded with lead so that it would sink into the sea and be photographed by an underwater cameraman.